SD cards are extremely useful to store your files and data in an external, easy-to-manage source. Most electronics such as smartphones, game consoles, cameras, and even specific computers still rely on SD cards to store information. Time by time, you need to format the SD card to boost its performance by clearing unnecessary cache files stored on the SD card. In this video, we'll show you how to format SD cards using three methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. There are several different ways to go about formatting your SD card, but the easiest way to format an SD card is using a file explorer in Windows 10. Firstly, make sure that the desired SD card is connected to your computer. Then open the file explorer using its icon in the taskbar, or by pressing the Windows plus E keyboard shortcut. Click on this PC from the left side panel, and you should be able to see your SD card listed as a device. Right-click on it, then choose Format. A new window should become visible on the screen. Here, you can choose your desired file system, either NTFS or FAT32 for 32GB SD cards, or exFAT for 64GB SD cards. Finally, click on the Start button to start the formatting process. Disk management is a Windows-built-in tool for managing disks on your computer. It also can be used to format storage devices like SD cards, pen drives, hard drives, etc. To do this, open the disk management by pressing the Windows plus R keys on your keyboard and type disk msc into the run window. Click the OK button to launch the disk management tool. Then locate your SD card partition and right-click on it. Choose Format from the context menu. Make sure that the Perform a Quick Format option is checked. Then choose your desired file system and allocation of unit size, then click the OK button. You should see that the formatting process begins right away. The command prompt is an incredibly powerful tool that comes with every single version of Windows 10. It allows you to use a script coding language to give your machine complex commands. You can format an SD card on Windows 10 using this part. Now type CMD in the search box. Right-click on command prompt and choose Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type Discard and hit Enter. Then type List Volume to list all the available drives on your computer and press Enter. Now choose desired SD card volume by entering this command, select Volume Hash. Hash is the number of your volume. Make sure to replace the letter of your SD card drive. Then type this final command, formatfs equals FAT32, or formatfs equals exFAT, and press Enter to format the SD card with FAT32 or exFAT. If you accidentally formatted an SD card and lost important data, Tenorshare 4DDig is your best bet to recover any lost files from a formatted SD card. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, SD card, USB flash drives, external devices, digital cameras, and more. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more with simply three steps. To recover data from a formatted SD card with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Connect the formatted SD card to your system and launch the software. After your SD card is detected by 4DDig, select it and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file types to scan. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the formatted SD card to find lost files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. This is how to recover data from a formatted SD card. Please stop using the formatted SD card and use Tenorshare 4DDig to recover data immediately to ensure a high chance of data recovery. Hopefully, you can successfully format the SD card with the above methods. If you want to recover any formatted, deleted, or lost files from an SD card, just give it a shot to Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.